Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you about the Rip Region tool, which will allow you to separate out your object in Blender. To show you what I mean, I'm going to press Shift A, and then under Mesh, I'm going to choose Cube. Then I'm going to press Tab to go into Edit Mode, and I'm going to press 1 on the keyboard to go into Vertex Selector Mode. Then I'm going to left click one of the vertices which I want to separate out. Then we can just scroll down to the bottom here where we have this option called Rip Region. So I'll left click it, and now you'll notice when I select one of the vertices, this yellow circle will appear, and if I left click and hold it, you can see I can pull out this vertex, and now it's been separated into two separate vertices. There's also a handy hotkey for this if you'd prefer to use that instead of the tool on the toolbar. So I'll come back to my select box, which is the default on the toolbar, and I'm going to left click one of my vertices, and instead I can just press V, and that will allow me to pull these vertices apart like this. So you could think of that V as snapping apart like a pair of scissors, since it's kind of in the shape of scissors. So I'll try again, I'll left click one of my vertices and press V, and you see it will separate out nicely. I'll press enter to save that edit. And yeah, that's just about it. This Rip Region tool can be really useful to have in your Blender tool belt. I remember quite a few cases when I started Blender where I would have loved to have known this tool, but I had no idea it even existed. So definitely a good one to know about early on in your Blender journey. If you want to learn more modeling tips like this, I do have a playlist called Blender Modeling for Absolute Beginners, where I go over the tools in Blender like this and some more in-depth videos to help you get some good modeling fundamentals. Apart from that though, I'd like to thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.